Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Sai Rukoya. Y'all welcome to another segment on the Street Talk of Sadaqah TV show. You won't believe who I'm just meeting today. Join me in welcoming Lawizzy. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Wa alaikum salam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Lawizzy is going to be answering some important questions today. Let's keep going. Welcome back. We are still on the Street Talk. And still with me, I have Lawizzy. Lawizzy, what's your full name?
Yeah, my name is Badigeshin Lawal Oladipupo.
Wow. How did you get into singing?
I started from a tender age, and some kind of top artists then do inspire me, because I love writing poems, and I think I have this talent of writing something of motivation. So I go into singing because I feel it's what I can do and what I have passion for. So looking at it, top artists then singing, they inspire me more. So I felt, okay, well, let me just try this, and I find myself doing it, and it's working very good and working out for me.
Wow, that's good. Are you married or single?
Does that really matter? But okay, let me just answer your question. I said no.
How do you divide your type of music?
Well, as we know in Nigeria, and let me say outside there, we have different kind of genre of songs, and talking about the Fuji, Akwala, and all that. So how I say my kind of music is Nasheed and Islamic hip hop. So talking about Nasheed, is a kind of song that deals with maybe, let me say, some teachings of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, picking words from the Holy Quran, to let people know, let me say, what is right from wrong and what they need to do and what they don't need to do. So Nasheed is just a song, which is appealing to, let me say, the whole world as a whole. So just for you to know that, okay, this is the way you have to follow your, kind of lifestyle, and leave it in the positive side. So that's what my song is all about.
What comments do you have for the music scene industry in Nigeria?
Well, I would say those who are doing other songs aside Nasheed, talking about the hip hop, the secular song that we used to know, like all these, singing Gobe and all that. So my comment is just that they should just impute more of Mora into what they sing, because preaching nudity and all kinds of lines in their own kind of songs is not good enough. So I would say they should just try to input a lot of morals into it, and let people know that it's not you go nude that you get when attracted to people. So they should just try to relate their own kind of song in a good way, and let people understand that music is not all about leaving the negative aspect of life, so they can make it to be positive to people and then preach something that is good.
How do you relate your music to Islamic teachings?
Well, I would say that I pick from the Quran, the Hadith, and Sunnah. I got inspired maybe by reading the Quran and the Hadith, so I pick words from there, turning it to lyrics, and make it a music for people to listen to. So I think that's the most way I relate, my kind of song to people. So the main thing is just to pick, from the Quran and the Hadith. And then talking about the situation of what happened in Nigeria. So if you pick the negative, situation, you can easily turn it into, positive. Just for people to know that, okay, this negative thing, you can leave it and embrace the positive one. So the Quran, the Sunnah, the Hadith, and other people singing inspirational songs, talking about the likes of Ma'azin, Zimbika. So they got me inspired. So that's where I got to, relate my own kind of song to people out there.
All right. What is the advice offered youth out there?
Well, firstly, I'll say to all the youth out there, make sure you always do your best and be the best you can be in everything you do. And I will pinpoint, to the ladies most especially. As we all know, Islam is beautiful. And Allah has created everything in life wonderful and beautiful. It's not until you dress, going extraordinary, or you want to be like Lady Gaga or so, I'm sorry to say, but you can combine some kind of Islamic attire, and you look so beautiful. So when we are even talking about this beauty is not the outside of what you represent. The beauty of a thing is what you really have inside of you. So I would just advise everyone out there, both the Muslim, male and female, just to be the best. Make sure, you know, you dress and let your dressing speak, you know, about the kind of person you are. Represent Islam to the fullest and just be the best you can be. So that's it.
Aside music, is there anything else you do?
Yes, there is. Let me speak it from here. Firstly, I'm an accounting student, a graduate from Yaba College of Technology, and I'm running my ICANN, which I'll, you know, finish on my stages very soon. So aside that, I'm a fashion designer, a clothier. For instance, this shirt I'm putting on was made by me. My brand name is Lawizzy Apparel. So I do all kinds of Islamic wears and casual wears also. I can make blazers, suits, native, and all kinds of wear. So those are the things I do aside music. So that's it.
How is your fan base like?
Well, alhamdulillah, so far so good. It has been strong and it's almighty Allah all the way. I would say the fan base is, you know, going on very strong now because, you know, Nasheed in Nigeria is something that we just bringing into the industry. People are familiar with, you know, the normal kind of Yoruba language, Islamic music, but we are trying to like bring other kind of genre to people to know that, okay, we can do more than this, to be able to like reach out to, you know, people beyond our locality, talking about abroad and all that. So the fan base in Nigeria is okay, alhamdulillah, but I would say I have much more fan base in the US and other countries like that than I have in Nigeria. And inshallah, bikudurotillah, very soon I'll be signing a deal with a record label in Atlanta, US. So I would say, let me say, before the year runs out, I'll be picking my visa and my agreement to sign. So the fan base is very good so far, alhamdulillah.
Thank you, Lawizzy, for joining us on this segment. To be meet again on another interesting segment. Thank you, Masalam.
Salamu alaykum.